Welcome back to Let's Play Dungeon Hack. When we left off, I had cleared this room. Looks like there's some more over here. And a lot of monsters have spawned. Which is a good thing, because I need more experience. Oh, and it would probably pay off if I summoned my weapon. Actually, I'm gonna give another spell a try. Flame blade here. Alright, I have that. I thought it might be like that. Let's give this a try. Holy key, I think I have that. Right there, son. Oh, no, no. Don't throw it at him. Well, that does pretty good damage. But it's melee only. There's one more behind him. There he is. Nice. Can one hit the troglodytes. Except I'm gonna run away from two of them. Really like that, but I gotta go with the spiritual hammer for its ranged ability. Especially with the troglodytes around. Because it just hit too hard. Crap. Ugh. screwed the pooch on that one. Just more evidence that I need to level up more on this floor before I proceed any deeper. Longest load times of any game of this era I've ever played. Here we go. Not gonna sneak up behind me this time. I think this direction is open now. Yeah. So I can come up behind these guys. Need to buff myself though. I don't know what prayer does. Drop something. Ebony wand? Why is it green? What happened to those two troglodytes? They split up? Okay, this room's empty now. One over there. I don't know. I guess I'll head for this unexplored area. Maybe it would help if I use the ring of invisibility. Thank you. head further that way. And then, actually, maybe camp in here. See how that does. See if it performs differently. That's the total XP I have. In those levels, I mean. Well, right? nothing in it. I'm gonna save right here. See if I can take this on. Is it dead? I might have run away enough. Oh, yeah, it dropped something. A mace. Of unknown quality. Might just be a mace. I got it though. Ha! It's like maybe you can polish off this floor. This video. I know there were more guys in there. Come on. There they are. Are wearing off. There's still two troglodytes in there. There's a shitload of troops in this room. Shield. Is that it in this room? Big spider web. Warlord standard. Lots of empty space. Take a look just to make sure. I think that's the whole floor. There's plenty of enemies left to kill. Everything is explored. Let's try the shield out. Oh look, there's my XP went up from all that fighting. So it is how much I have total. I got about 40k total. I don't know how to see what bonuses you get with any of this shit. this floor is clear. So, next video, we'll descend to 4-3. Till then, see you later.